to trust this as we go into the void. We are standing, staring into empty space, asking all our questions, answers we can't trace. Is this all there is? All there is, I feel the waves of the change reflect on everything we know. How do you stay?
Shredding.
Except there's no powder yet.
There's no powder, it's all concrete, but
we just had that ice storm. It's literally like 2 inches of crust out there.
Yeah, and but we got like maybe 3, pushing 4 inches of fresh snow on top. Pushing 4 inches.
My name is Matt Remick. I'm 20 years old from Pittsburgh, New Hampshire. The reason I started Excision Films was mainly because snowmobiling is the only passion that I live for. I started when I was a little kid and I just, I'm still into it. I mean, it's the best thing in the world. I mean, no one else gets to see what we do out there besides just you and your buddies. So I decided I'd go out, buy a camera, and take videos and pictures for you guys, show everyone else what we do out there.
Like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound, feet can't keep on the ground, can't stay in one place, keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound, we can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place, keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
can't find the brakes on this bullet train.
Name's Tyler Kiley, age 19, hometown of beautiful. I was about to say British Columbia, I don't know why. Name's Tyler Kiley, age 19, hometown of Pittsburgh, New Hampshire, and I ride snowmobiles. Recently jumped on board with my boy Matt Remick and Excision Films, and please enjoy the film. Roll the damn footage. Out!
What I brought.
What's that?
I got Hoyt? Burger King Hershey Pie Trailside.
We'll be right back. me and my broken thumb, I can't even bend it. Try to do the horns.
Yeah, mine are about like 7.
Yeah, not super low, but lower. Yeah. Like these are 2 inches lower than the stock ones. Yeah.
So I know a lot of guys on pros run like the RSI ones, which are 2 inches lower.
Yeah, I don't know. I like that. I mean, I couldn't go any lower than what it is now. To be honest, I wasn't even going to go this low. I'm waking up, I'm feeling it.